Hello friends, welcome back to Best Way to Study. In this video, we are going to discuss important topics and tips for group discussion of railway examination. Coming to subjects, these subjects will be appearing in question paper of railway examinations group D. They'll be asking questions on mathematics, general intelligence and reasoning, general awareness, current affairs and logical reasoning, and will be asked 100 questions and time will be 90 minutes. Okay, and coming to the negative marking, if we don't know the correct answer, it is better to leave it, because we will be having the negative marking in group D examination. 1/3 of the mark will be cut if you give the wrong answer, so it's better to leave the answer. Okay, coming to topics in mathematics, these are the topics covered in mathematics group day examination, and I will also say you the weightage of each and every topic. Coming to first topic, simplification. In simplification, the weightage is, they'll be asking 7 to 10 questions from simplification topic. Okay, and the topics from this simplification are board mass. They'll be asking you board mass. And fractions topic will be covered, percentages topic will be covered, and square roots will be covered, and reciprocal of numbers will also be covered in the topic of simplification. Okay, and the next topic is data interpretation. From this data interpretation, they may ask questions from 4 to 5. Okay, 4 to 5 questions from data interpretation will be appearing in the exam paper. Okay, and coming to data interpretation, the topics which will be covered are pie charts will be asked, and tables will be asked, graphs will be asked, and line graphs and bar graphs will also be covered in this unit. Okay, and coming to next topic, algebra. The weightage of the algebra is, they'll be asking 3 to 4 questions from the algebra. Okay, and the topics are, they'll be asking about variables, linear equations, quadratic equations, and functions, polynomials. These are also very important, polynomials, and identities, etc. Okay, next topics in the mathematics is percentages. Coming to percentages, the weightage is not so more, they'll just be asking the questions 2 to 3 questions from this topic, from this percentages. Okay, the topics which are covered under percentages are basic percentages and small calculations. Okay, the weightage is very less, only 2 to 3 marks. Okay, and coming to next topic in max, number systems, they'll be asking. Coming to number systems also, the weightage is not so high, they'll be just asking the number system questions approximately from 2 to 3 questions. Okay, and the topics are LCM, HCF basics, and integers, rational numbers, irrational numbers, etc. Okay, these are the topics which will be covered under number system, and the weightage of the number system topic is 2 to 3 questions. Okay, and next, coming to ratio and proportion. Coming to ratio and proportion, the weightage is just 1 to 2 questions. Okay, and the topics which will be asked are ages, mean proportions, and they'll be asking simple ratios, compound ratios, direct proportion, indirect proportion, dividendo, and the basics of remaining componendo, etc. Okay, and the weightage is 1 to 2 questions. Okay, and next topic in the mathematics is Averages. Coming to averages also, the weightage is only 1 to 2 questions. They may be asking 1 or 2 questions, okay? And average, the topics in the average are averages. They'll be asking average temperature, average marks, height, weight, all the average calculations will be asked, okay? And next, the next topic is mixture problems. Coming to mixture problems, the weightage is 1 to 2 marks, okay? Only 1 to 2 marks, okay? 1 to 2 questions they'll be asking. And the topic are mixtures, how to mix more than one entity, and ratios of the mixtures in a particular entity. These sort of questions will be asked in mixture. Okay, next topic is mensuration. In mensuration, the topics which are covered are areas, volumes, circles, squares, rectangles, and triangle, rhombus, pyramids, etc. Okay, and the weightage of mensuration in Group D railway examinations are only 2 to 3 questions. Okay, next they'll be asking about the topic of time and work, and the weightage is 2 to 3 marks, and the topic are work efficiency, work and wages, and pipes and cisterns, etc. Okay, and coming to next topic, it is speed, time and distance. Okay, coming to speed, time and distance, they'll be asking the questions like how much speed can a person cover within a particular time. These sort of questions will be asked under this topic, and the weightage are only 2 to 3 marks. Okay, under this partial speed and problems on trains, and remaining questions are like problems on boats, relative speed, etc. These kind of questions will be asked. Okay, next topic is interest. Coming to interest, the weightage is only 1 to 2 marks. They'll be asking simple interest, compound interest, and combined problems of both. Combined problems of simple interest and compound interest, these sort of questions will be asked. And next topic is profit and loss. The weightage of profit and loss is 2 to 3 marks. Coming to profit and loss, they'll be asking calculate the discount, calculate the profit, calculating the selling price, calculate the partnership, and calculate the mixture problem, etc. These sort of questions will be asked. Okay, and next topic is number series. Coming to number series, they'll be just asking the questions from 1 to 2 questions in number series, not more. It has less weightage only. Okay, and coming to number series, they'll be asking to find the wrong terms, find the missing terms, and complete the series, that is completion of series, etc. This kind of problems will be asked. Okay, and coming to next topic, geometry. Coming to geometry, the weightage is 1 to 2 marks. They'll be asking about theorems on segments, and quadrilateral problems, and triangle problems, etc. Okay, and next, trigonometry. Coming to trigonometry, the weightage is 1 mark, or they may sometimes not touch this topic also. Okay, the weightage is very, very less, and the topics which are covered are functions, finding minimum or maximum value, and finding the heights, finding the distances, etc. Okay, next, probability. Coming to probability, they may ask only for 1 mark, like only one question will be coming, or they may not at all ask. Okay, and the topics are like basic concepts of probability. Okay, only the basic concepts in the probability will be asked in the probability topic. Okay, these are the questions on mathematics, which are few weighted topics, like which are having different kinds of weightages for different topics. I explained you clearly, and there are few other subjects on which the exams will be appearing, such as general awareness and general intelligence, etc. I'll be doing more videos coming up. For such videos, please share my video, subscribe my video to get the notifications. Hit the bell icon and don't forget to share and subscribe the video. And I'll be doing videos more and more on railway group D examinations, and I'll do important questions and important topics and important tips for railway examinations, and I'll be covering general awareness, logical reasoning, and all topics in coming up video. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to share and subscribe my video. Hit the bell icon. Thank you.